guardsmen will get their supplies now.
Captain Titus, you are a man of your word, my lord. Thank you.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
We're gathering our wounded and are heading to the Andris habitation block to establish an outpost. With the cannon down, our support craft will land there.
Very well. My battle brothers and I must secure any operational warlord-class titans before the orks can loot them.
Good luck.
Legate!
That bridge is a testament to the might of the Imperium.
The Adeptus Mechanicus are masterful architects.
Their work outlived all of them.
Lieutenant, not say these tracks went to the complex housing the Titans.
That thing is a battering ram.
Thank you.
Space Marines! Take more
to stop this ram. Time to impact.
No more than 6 minutes.
Time enough. Sidonis, time to impact!
Bolter fire cannot penetrate.
These trains have point defense turrets. Heavy weapons.
Oh.
Cover me while I get to that weapon.
The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here, after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
What is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactorum Ajakis. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I've drawn them off. more time. I was nearly ready.
An experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the orks do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the Machine God by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation center.
Captain, look! The orks must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through that gate.
We must disable that crane. Allow that.
Number 2 control deck, do you read?
This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We'll be there shortly. Titus out.
Bring the access bridge down, robbing the orks of their advantage of numbers.
Kill the Space Marines!
Space Marine!
The lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Granting access. Authorization at Starkey's Alpha.
An entire... horde!
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orks inbound.
Kill them all!
The lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Granting access. Authorization of Starkey's
Alpha. Orks! An entire horde!
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orks inbound.
Yeah!
Corporal Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no orc has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion in Hab Center Andris, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive.
Here we are, my lord.
Wait, thanks. Keep that muzzle clean, guardsman.
Orks have not stained.
For now, I doubt even dropping that cannon on them will convince orks to back away.
Indeed. We must find this Inquisitor and the Titan Invictus.
Be not concerned with events beyond these walls. Work, focus, meet your quota. Increased productivity gains high favor from the Machine God.
Titan Invictus seems undamaged, at least.
Titan Invictus seems unused, you mean? Is this invasion not enough to bring out the War Titans?
It takes hundreds to get a War Titan operational, Sergeant. Without them, it sits idle. Captain, this is an Augur station. I can scan for the Inquisitor's life signs.
Access authorized.
There. A lone human.
Identity confirmed. Drogon. Ordo Xenos.
He's in this wing of the Manufactorum.
I read alien signals throughout the facility, and a large number converging on the Inquisitor's location.
By 100%. Please rectify. Do not abandon your workstation. Everything is under control.
the Andros. Can you use this panel to contact our other forces?
Not directly, but I can boost Vox range.
Do it!
Access authorized. Ultramarines chapter.
Heavy infestation at 2.4 of us.
Here, Captain.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus. Are you receiving?
Captain, this is Sergeant Midas. Squad Solidus is on the ground and making for our objective.
New orders, Midas. We are at Manufactorum Ajakis and have located the Titan Invictus. I need Solidus to come secure the Invictus while I divert to a priority alarm.
On our way, Captain. Midas out.
The orks are in the pipes.
Repeat authorization.
Drogon, prepare the power source for immediate release.
One moment.
Master, disregard all safety protocols.
Repeat authorization.
Inquisitor Drogon?
I am Drogon. And you are?
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. We received your distress call, but you seem to have weathered the enemy's attack.
I am soldier and scientist, both, Captain.
What is the status of the experimental device?
The power source is running the entire Manufactorum from the generator room.
This device is a fuel source, not a weapon?
It is a complex device and an unstable one. If the orks find it, they'll try and take it apart. It could detonate with enough force to destroy the entire planet.
Then we must move it to safety.
And for that, Captain, I need your aid. This way.
You are wounded, Inquisitor Drogon.
I'm a psyker. My psychic abilities are controlling the bleeding.
Very well.
Thank you.
Xenos life forms detected.
Stretch me! You're trying to steal my giants? Steal my loot? I'll rip your guts right out your throat!
The orc himself.
I'm gonna put your head on a spike, Space Marine!
Damnable creature! Had he not blundered onto this world?
But he did, Drogon.
Space Marine recognized. Full access granted.
There. We must get to that lift.
How much deeper does this facility go?
The Manufactorum? Far deeper. The whole generator room is actually suspended above a venting shaft.
Suspended?
Yes. In case of catastrophic overload, the whole room can be shunted away into the depths.
Ah,
Yes, here we are. Colder than a spaceman's smile in here.
Yes, a byproduct of the device's functioning. Proceed into the main chamber. We need only obtain the power source at the core of the generator. I will initiate decoupling from a control console.
Understood. Brothers, guard the access points.
I have engaged the decoupling sequence, Captain. You must keep the chamber secure until the power source is exposed.
Identity confirmed. Drogon, Ordo Xenos.
Primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber.
Alarm. Xenos detected.
Ooh, the module's shining!
Captain, the war boss.
Spice Marine! What are you hiding down here?
Hold back the green skins, Captain. The power source will be free of the generator shortly.
A victory!
Sidonis, Leandros, respond.
Captain, the Inquisitor insisted you could not have survived.
Well, I did, and I have his precious power source.
We set a rendezvous in Hapcenter Andris. These tunnels will spit us out there eventually.
Fine. Continue heading toward the Hapcenter.
Thank you.
Cue me up, boys.
Space Marines!
Come on!
Astartes recognized. Ultramarines chapter. Access granted.
Even here, the tech priests honor their machine god.
Ah! Captain Titus.
Well met, brothers. Any idea of our position?
We should be nearing an access point to the surface. The air smells a bit cleaner.
I've had enough of tunnels. Let's get out of here and find the Inquisitor before the orks do.
Of the green scum to open the way.
At last, a way to the surface.
At least we have the sky over our heads again. Our rendezvous point is this way.
Report to your designated shelter for the duration of the emergency.
What could the orks hope to gain by slaughtering so many?
Sow terror, demoralize the militia.
Cruel, but effective.
This was no strategy of war. For orks, this was sport.
Medical supplies have been exhausted.
millions more of them.
Our plan is unchanged. Get the Inquisitor and the power source off-world.
Titus, if they take over the Manufactorum, we will have a damnable time getting them out.
We are Ultramarines. Orks are not a problem.
If we had a week, perhaps. But by then, the Orks will have worked out how to dismantle the Titans.
Space Marine recognized. Granting access.
Rocket launchers on the high ground.
Damn again, these Space Marines! Shoot the Space Marines to kill!
Xenos haven't left a single structure undamaged.
Or unblooded.
Worker abuse is unacceptable. Transgressors face severe remedial training.
Evacuation.
Space Marines! Run for it!
Get down, enemy Space Marine!
Space Marines! Kill him
for that!
If you are injured, return to your quarters. The Machine God will watch over you. Workers of Class 9 and below do not qualify for medical attention.
Incoming.
Structures down and rebuild.
This time on top of a mass grave.
Trogon said to meet at that monument.
Here's one!
Inquisitor Drogon, we need to get you off-planet before we're overrun by orks.
You are exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
My work against a Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the orks?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Very well. The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility, the Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the orks.
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before.
The Psychic Scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon. And take our chances.
The Psychic Scourge is at the Calchis facility, my research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain, we aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was headed, the Imperial Guard rally point.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard outpost.
Watch over you.
shall know no fear!
I can't believe we survived that.
Inquisitor, your wound is slowing us down.
I can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the orks off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Drogon. The orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route to the rally point, guardsman?
Bastion Primus is that way, my lord. But it's all orc held territory.
Bring them to the central public evacuation center.